What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the issue when Minecraft is crashing on your Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, open up your Minecraft launcher and make sure that you're logged in with the correct account. Next, click on Installations. From here, select to create a new installation, name it whatever you want, and make sure to set the version to latest release. This will make sure that you're running the latest Minecraft version. In case this was already set to the latest version, then set it to the official release version before the latest release. This will help you figure out if this problem is related to your current Minecraft install or custom mods you used on a previous install. Below, you should also make sure that the resolution option is set to auto. In case the crash problem persists, then click on More Options. Under JVM Arguments, change the XMX 2G value, which allows Minecraft to allocate 2GB of RAM to that install, to a higher RAM value available on your Mac. In my case, this would be 8GB, as I have access to 16GB of RAM on my system. In case you're unsure about how much RAM you have at your disposal, then click on the Apple icon on the top left of your screen and select About this Mac. A new window will open up, and in the memory section, you'll see how much RAM you can allocate. Make sure not to use the entirety of your RAM, but rather 50 to 70%. You can then try to play Minecraft. If the game is still crashing on your Mac, then make sure that your macOS version is up to date and that you have enough available storage left. Open up your system settings. Don't worry if these settings look different on your Mac. Simply click on the software update icon if you're using the older version. To update your Mac on Ventura 13, navigate to the General section and select Software Update. Download the latest macOS version in case there's one available to you. You will be required to restart your Mac once the update is downloaded to your system. While downloading, navigate back to your General settings and click on Storage. It might take a couple of seconds to load your storage information, and you can then see how much storage you have available on your device and where you can clear up some space. Empty your recycle bin and remove unneeded applications to make room and prevent Minecraft from crashing in the future. In some cases, your Mac could encounter performance issues while Minecraft is running, especially on older Mac devices. To prevent crashes due to low performance, you should first of all lower your Minecraft in-game settings. Back in your Minecraft launcher, select to play the newly created installation. It might take some time as it will re-download the new Minecraft version to your system. In your video settings, set the full screen resolution to current. Below, change the graphics option to fast. Disable smooth lighting as well as vertical sync. On the right hand side, lower your render distance to around 6 to 10 chunks, depending on your Mac's performance. For M1 or M2 CPU users, you can increase this option to at least 12 and still get great performance. Lower the simulation distance to the same distance as your render distance, and make sure that your frame rate is kept to around 80 FPS. High refresh rate monitor users should increase this option to at least the monitor's refresh rate. After taking a look at your settings, the Minecraft crash problem on your Mac should be fixed. As a last resort, you will have to reinstall the Minecraft launcher to your system. This will fix any corrupted launcher and game files which could be the culprit to your crashing problem. Make sure to backup your saved worlds before reinstalling Minecraft to your system. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.